Welcome back to the Gnome Show, everyone. I'm Josh, your humble host, and it is my duty, nay, my pleasure, to trawl the briny depths of YouTube so that I may bring you the shinies. I cover short films of varying genres, video games, analog horror, and sci-fi, and anything else that I think is groovy. I hope you'll enjoy tonight's offering, Content for the Blood God. On with the show. Tonight, I have Finite. It is a post-apocalyptic short film from a channel called The Past. Let me go ahead and give them a sub and a like. Yeah. Here we go. Oh, that was fucking... That's creepy as fuck. Somebody's watching over you. What if it's a trap? Well, that's why he's checking out of a scope, I guess. Definitely Eastern Europe, I think. I mean, I could be heavily wrong, but it looks Eastern Europe. Looks like that set from Eurotrip. Reminds me of being in Stalker. You are very loud. Somebody's old mixtape. I wonder how long he's been alone. Oh, wow. Well, there's clothes hanging up there somewhere. Somebody's there. am. He has been struggling to breathe for a little bit now. He just leave his bag. Oh, that's fucking creepy. Well, go say hi.
Oh, I
probably a wiser choice. You don't want to get shot coming through the door. That is awful. How are you staying alive? Like, I mean, there is nobody here. Like, He is about to fucking drop. Did they die together? Or some, that's don't be creepy. Has he finally cracked? I mean, I'm assuming he's already cracked a while back, but nice motherfucking transition too. Pull yourself together, man. She's scared shitless. That was a person.
Oh, my God.
You better fucking let him, help him live. Or is that the point of the movie? Finite. Fight night, ladies and gentlemen. Channel name is The Past. Go check him out. It was really good. Like, subscribe, and share. These are those very sad stories that happen in the wasteland all the time. Sound off in the comments. Like, subscribe, and share. I love you all. Be safe, happy, and healthy. I'll see you in the next one.